waited for years. Many doubted we'd ever see it. But here it is. The return to glory.